In this video, we will see how to use biometrics authentication on Perfecto. On Perfecto, you can use facial or fingerprint recognition to authenticate a user. This works with both Android and iOS cloud devices. Tricentis enables you to steer this function directly from the standard subset. Simply search for the Use Perfecto Biometrics Authentication module. Since we are working on a mobile device, we first need to add the test step Open Mobile App. After that, use Perfecto Biometrics Authentication. For this authentication test step, first, enter the application ID. And then, for the value Authentication Positive, select True to trigger a positive authentication. If you want the authentication to fail, select False. In this case, you can also specify the type of error you want to trigger in the value error type. In the test configuration section for the test case, don't forget to fill in information such as APM server, device name, Perfecto password, Perfecto token, and Perfecto username. All right, let's run the test case. And here you can see that the app was logged in successfully. Thank you for watching.